Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video we are going to discuss how we can download and install Eclipse IDE for Java developer. So that's been said, let's get started. So what is IDE? IDE stands for Integrated Development Environment, which allow you to write and run Java programs. So most popular IDE for Java developers is Eclipse IDE. So now let's download Eclipse IDE for Java developers. So open your favorite browser and search for Eclipse IDE. So click the first link. Don't worry, download link will be on the description box. So you will get Eclipse IDE for Java EE developers. You will get Eclipse IDE for Java developers. You'll also get Eclipse IDE for C, C++. And you will also get Eclipse IDE for PHP. You will get many options, but we need Eclipse IDE for Java developers. So we have to download the software, which is Eclipse IDE for Java developer. So you will get two options. One is 32-bit and another one is 64-bit. If you don't know whether your operating system is 32-bit or 64-bit, to find out, just search system. You will get system type, that is 64-bit operating system, that is x64. So I will download 64-bit. So you have to download a zip file. Click on download. So your Eclipse IDE for Java developer will start to download. Wait till download complete. So our download has been completed. So you can see here this Eclipse IDE is not an exe file, it is a zip file. So we have to extract this file with the help of WinZip. So just open the downloaded file. So I am going to extract this file with the help of WinZip. Then click to extract file, then select location. So I am going to extract it on my C drive, then click on OK. So it will start to extract. Wait till extraction complete. So our extraction has been completed. So let's go to C drive. So let's open File Explorer. Go to C drive. You will find Eclipse folder. Just open this. So our Eclipse is extracted on C drive. So this is the application. So by using this application, we are going to write Java file and we are going to run our Java files. So we are going to create a shortcut, create shortcut, and I will drag it to my desktop. So now let's open Eclipse. Sometimes while opening Eclipse, you will get some error. To fix that error, you have to delete this path from environment variable. So to delete this path from your environment variable, just right click on window key, go to system, then click on advanced system setting, then click on environment variable, then double click on path, then click on edit text. You have to find out this path and you have to delete this path from your path variable. Then click on OK, then click on OK. So this way you can fix the error. So now let's close this. So it will ask you for workspace. You can select your location where you want to save your Java files. So I'm going to keep default. You can also change this path. Then click launch. So it will take some time to start. So this way you can install Eclipse IDE for Java developers. So I hope this video was helpful to you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Bye for now. See you in next video.